In Afghanistan, a suicide bomb attack on worshippers at a Muslim religious center in Kandahar kills 47 people and injures 70. Japan's new Prime Minister Fumio Kishida speaks with South Korean President Moon Jae-in by telephone in an effort to increase security ties hurt by tense relations. In Cameroon, defense officials say a mob hanged a military policeman accused of killing a 5-year-old girl when he fired on a car in Buea. And in Taiwan, President Tsai Ing-wen promises to assist families of victims of a fire that killed 46 people.